It's time for a daily dose of victory, even if it's just a minute with the pastor.
Hey, I'm Pastor Tony Smith, the pastor of Victorious Ministry. Before we get started, I want to invite you to be a part of our worship experience today. Of course, at 12 noon is our hour of power. You can come and be a part of our service. It was streamed live. If you can't make it, you can look at us on your telephone or your internet, those things that are available to you. The information is on the screen. Or you can be a part of our midweek service, 7:25, praise and worship and time in the Word, where we pull the Word of God and try to invest into your destiny by giving you knowledge to move forward into the things of God. We're on the subject, seed, time, and harvest. Today I want to talk to you about time. I want you to learn how to be patient in what you want. I want you to learn how to wait on the proper timing in the proper season for you to receive that pocketbook or those pair of jeans or a car or moving from one level to another level, dealing with home, decorating, painting. Learn that the ability of waiting, make sure that you doesn't waste the seed or the money that you have in your hand.
'14 is coming, and it has been declared the season to strategize for greatness. Join Pastor Tony Smith and Victorious Ministries International as we close out one chapter and begin another one. Celebrate with us this year through the worship, the praise, and the Word of God. We hope to see you in the sanctuary this New Year's Eve night, December 31st, 2013, at 6 p.m. and 9 p.m. at 4617 York Road.